So what's the deal with Dr. Green and the test pigs? Clearly, he chose watching them get blown up.
Oh, he's a pig hater.
You know, I consider myself a pretty mellow guy, but that Dr. Green, he can strangle that piece of shit.
Yeah, you and me both. You and me both.
Bet on tonight.
Sanchez, man. I always go for the underdog.
Sanchez and underdog? There's an odd mix of words.
I used to be a Patriot man, but let's face it, he's past his prime. I got a feeling our boy Sanchez is gonna eat him for breakfast.
Sitting down with the manager.
Where have I seen him?